can lean your turn.
It's your lucky day. I found you before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
I appreciate this slaughter, so I'll drink your blood! Fight him! Tear his flesh!
The task I have in him! Too many right now!
Thank you.
The Witch King. Nothing sneaks away from me.
Your struggles mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
Oh, pray.
I strike!
Throw down his defenses!
You think I care if he dies? Hurt, don't it?
I'd let you get away with picking on my blood brother. You're as dumb as they say you are.
Moog.
What was that?
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Oh!
Shog.
You wouldn't understand. Where's that trust?
Surprises. I like getting them, and I like giving them.
Show me what you know, pain!
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I see the Ranger! For the white enemy man killed!
Hey! I've hunted all manner of beasts across these lands, but today, I will spear a human!
You're slow as a slug! You should...
I recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quieter though.
In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery. Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there, she